to be able to hit accurately, you can index the wrist or your nose, or as Sunny suggested, your elbow, wherever your elbow ends, or wherever your wrist, you know. Remember, always the last wrist.